looking to the future, what's coming up next for you? What are you working on at the moment?
Well, I've just finished my first directorial debut, which is a film called Aaaaah, which is a film about it's a film in which everyone speaks like monkeys. There's no dialogue, so it's all set in a suburban world that looks exactly like our own, but everyone, instead of speaking, goes and there's loads of sex and violence in it, and some a really great cast with Julian Barrett and Toya Wilcox and Julian Rhind-Tutt, among others. It's been great. Just in post-production for that, so I'm excited to, yeah, get that out.
I mean, that's such an interesting concept. Where did that idea come from?
I've just always been obsessed with this, the way that monkeys and humans are quite similar, and it's something we never reference in our real life. And I've always loved all the ape films, and this is a kind of twist on, you know, as if evolution had turned out slightly different. And yeah, it's been great fun to do.